When you connect your iPhone to your computer by using a lighting cable, and then when you open iTunes in your computer, then the iTunes should automatically detect your iPhone. So this is the iPhone, and if I click on it, it will show the details of my iPhone. But for that, make sure that if a message appears on your iPhone to trust the computer, you need to trust it. But suppose after connecting your iPhone to the computer, and when you open iTunes, if the iTunes cannot detect your iPhone, then let us see how to fix this issue. For this one, you need to open control panel. You need to go to programs and features. And what you need to do from here is, you need to uninstall the iTunes. Let me go ahead and uninstall the iTunes. So this is the iTunes which I had installed in my computer. So what I need to do is, I need to select it, and then I need to select this option, uninstall. So make sure uninstall this iTunes. Also uninstall these applications, application support 64-bit, Apple application support 32-bit, and also uninstall this option Bonjour. So whatever is related with the Apple, uninstall those application. And once you have uninstalled, what you do is go ahead and open a browser, apple.com, and click on this search button here, and you will look for iTunes, and click on this first option, apple.com/iTunes. Click on this download button here, and then we will select looking for other versions. We'll select Windows, and then you'll click on this option here, download 64-bit. Since my computer is 64-bit, so I have to download 64-bit of iTunes. So I will click on this, and I will download the iTunes. Now once you have finished downloading the iTunes, what you do is go ahead and open the drive or the location where you have downloaded the iTunes. For me, I have downloaded the iTunes in my download folder here. So this is the iTunes which I have downloaded. So from now here, what you need to do is, you need to extract the contents which are present in the iTunes folder. For that one, you need to install an application such as WinZip or WinRAR. I will right click on it, and I will select this option, extract files. I'll click on it, and then I can create a new folder. So I have created a new folder in download, which is iTunes 64 setup. I'll select it, and then OK. So all of the content from this iTunes should be downloaded in this folder here. So this is the content of the iTunes. So now from here, what I need to do is, I need to install this application manually. So what you do, double click on this option, and then install these applications manually. You need to install all of these applications which are shown here. So once you install all of this application, what you do is, again launch the iTunes, and this time your iTunes should detect the iPhone which is connected to your computer. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.